Transporter has hinted government has agreed to pay some compensation to drivers stuck at the Seme border following the closure of the border 7 months ago. Government has directed the stranded Ghanaian traders be evacuated.
After carrying all these goods to the border and waiting for this long, they've not been paid. So government has agreed to pay a little bit compensation to let the drivers home.
Reacting to the directive by the president for the evacuation of the stranded Ghanaian traders, General Secretary of the Greater Accra Regional Branch of GUTA, Nana Poku, noted had government listened to GUTA, the situation would have been different and positive.
When we tell government that the Nigerian counterparts are not ready to back down when they decide doing anything in terms of trade, because they believe in protectionism. They need to protect their citizens. They need to protect the indigenous from this petty trading across borders and so forth and so on. Now, it's a clear indication that the Nigerians are not ready to work with the ECOWAS treaties that they have.
He noted the amount of goods Ghanaian traders import from Nigeria is minimal.
Our source of goods coming into the country, very, very little is coming from Nigeria. Very little. The rest is coming from Turkey, India, the rest of the European world, and almighty China, which is on the verge of collapse. And Ghanaians are very, very, very capable when it comes to doing business. These goods that comes from Nigeria are the Nigerians themselves who find our market very attractive and also bring goods from Nigeria to Ghana.
Star paint industry started picking up due to increased production after taking part in the Media General Startup Fair. However, for the past 7 months, the business has not been able to produce following the Nigeria border closure. Godwin Senyo Ameko is the CEO of Star Paint Industry.
Yes, normally, you know, I am into production of cement paint. Cement paint is basically cement-based paint, and it's a new innovative product. The chemicals that we use for the production are not in the country, so we have to buy from Nigeria. So immediately we bought the chemicals. That was the exact time that the border was closed down. So the chemicals that we bought, we cannot bring them into the country. What I need now is that the border should be open so that there can be easy access to Nigeria so that we can get chemicals from them, so that we can do our production. That's what me in particular, that's what will solve my problem.